Namaste, everybody. Today, I want to take you through a 20-minute Zen meditation. This is a very simple technique, but it is very effective. It allows us to silence the mind and also become comfortable with a state of equanimity, which is obviously a state of mind that is much needed in the world these days. So that is what this meditation is about. And in this meditation, the exhalation is our master. So when we exhale, we follow the exhalation down, 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 and out, 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 until it's all out. And then we naturally breathe back in. And then we follow that process again. So we're constantly following the exhalation. The exhalation is our master. Okay. And before we start, make sure that you're sitting in a comfortable posture with your spine comfortably erect. Make sure your hands are just below your belly button where the energy center is, what we would call in Taoism, the lower dantian, and in Zen, we would call the hara. And you can choose any mudra here. You can just comfortably put your hands together, or you can choose the stereotypical Zen mudra that I'm using right now. And this is such a great meditation practice to practice any time of the day, and also to make it your morning practice. You know, they often say in Zen, we do Zen in the morning. So this is a great practice for that. And so without carrying on too much, I'll be meditating with you, but also slowly guiding you through the process, but trying not to interfere as much as possible. So let's begin our practice. I'll begin with three strikes of the bell. And then what we will do is I'll take you through 9 cleansing breaths. And then we will go through the process of allowing the exhalation to be our master. So let's go through 9 deep cleansing breaths. So we breathe in deeply. And then breathe out everything through the nostrils. One. Breathe in deeply. Breathe out everything out. Two. Three. Breathe in very deep. Out. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Now allow your mind to settle. Just breathe naturally for a few moments. Just allowing the turbulence of mind to become tranquil. So on the next inhalation, breathe in naturally. And then on the exhalation, follow it down, 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 until there's no air left. Naturally breathe in. And allow the exhalation to fall out, following it all the way down, down, down. All we are doing is following the exhalation. Follow the exhalation down, down, down. Like the water cascading over a waterfall, follow the water down to the ground. Down. Thoughts will come. clouds and a crystal blue sky. Breathing in naturally, and follow the exhalation like you follow a leaf separated from a tree falling to the ground. Follow it down, down, down to the ground. There's only the exhalation, nothing else. Follow the exhalation and watch the clouds of thoughts evaporate into the crystal blue sky. Allow the exhalation to fall all the way to your belly button and down to the ground. Empty. Empty silence. Beautiful silence. The mind may wander. But remember, there's only exhalation. Follow it down, down, down to the ground. Empty, empty silence. Thank you. Kindly follow the exhalation. It is your master. Allow all concerns to disappear. And just follow the exhalation. I hope you all enjoyed that practice. It's a very simple technique to use. And I hope you enjoyed meditating with me as I did with you. And yes, apply this to your life anytime, anywhere, or make it a daily practice in the morning. Remember, we do Zen in the morning, so to speak. So I hope you enjoy. Remember, in most cases, we only have to follow the exhalation. So, I hope you're all having a good day, and I'll see you guys next time.